I'm sure there's something that you, Antonio, and Alex Ariza would agree. Watching him spar is better than watching some fights. He's so slick, they can't touch him. How does he feel about that? That his sparring sometimes is more entertaining than fights we see on TV of other fighters?
Dice que a veces mirarte hacer spar a ti es mejor que mirar una pelea de box en otro lado.
He is the first time he's smiling.
No, que es que trato de hacer todo aquí todo bien para que todo me salga bien, para que la pelea pueda salir mejor. Perfeccionar aquí y en la pelea como esto es como la escuela y la pelea es como llegar a la universidad.
Says he likes to work hard here, prepare himself well here. That way, when it comes to the fight, he's well prepared. The gym is like a school, and the fight is like a university.
We all saw the face-off. We saw the height difference. All his life, he's been fighting taller guys. How does he do it? It's very hard to fight a taller guy, but he does it.
Mirado en el frente a frente, y se ve que está mucho más alto que tú. Todo tu carrera has peleado con chavales altos.
Sí, toda mi carrera. Estoy acostumbrado a pelear con gente más alta que yo, en profesional, en el mismo Mattel, en Olimpiadas y todo, vieron pelear con varias personas, el francés, Alexis Patines, 6 pies 1 pulgada, Manu Guillumón, 5'8", 5'9", y todo, realmente todo era más alto que yo en ese momento.
He's used to it, he's always fought tall fighters, in the amateurs, in the pros, even in the Olympics. You saw the guys he mentioned, 6'1", 5'8", 5'9", and he's just used to it.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Eli Sekpak.